They think I'm crazy. They think I'm out of my mind. They think I'm just a dreamer. They've always underestimated me. See, they think I'm beaten. They think they've broken my spirit. They said, ain't no way he's gonna get up off the mat this time. He's done. They expect me to quit. They expect me to give up. They're waiting on me to wave that white flag. They think I'm all defeated. They can't wait to laugh at my demise. They can't wait to see me fall. They never believed in my dream. Yeah, they thought those death threats would scare me. I'm immortal. Haters tend to write their history in pencil. This way, if you ever blow up, they can erase their actions and pretend that they supported you all along. But that ain't gonna work with me, cause I remember what you did. How the spirit of Jezebel got in you to try to break me. You were too stupid to see that the enemy was using you. As you crushed me into a million pieces, I just got stronger. Trials and tribulations are just chaotic voids begging to be penetrated by the power of the mind. The stumbling block of man is its ignorance as to where God's power truly resides. He looks externally for the keys to his freedom, not knowing that the means to his liberation is already within him. One must die to the knowledge of limitations in order to rise above it. I am immortal. A million times you have tried to discourage me and rate me with your small mind. I died to the silly ways of your conformity, and I have learned to thrive in the midst of chaos. Who cares anymore about your little opinion? It's what's in me that's going to make me. Now take me to the river of enlightenment. Cast your indictments as the water acquits me. I am immortal. Why do you look to the sky for what's already in your heart? David's God is living within you. The ancient scriptures are the key to liberation, but reading them with mortal eyes has caused you to make a prison of them. Begging, confused with prayer, gibberish, sold as faith, citizens of the world all synchronizing in chaos as daddy sits there on the throne of silence. What hurt me then shall pay me now. What broke me then shall make me now. Each failed relationship has the power to make a legend. Like alchemists who turn heartache into literary gold. Common souls wear a mask, no tolerance for pain. But the insane fearlessly pursue the love. The genius residing in the creative makes him immortal. Invisible are the poets whose truth are eternal. First name legend, last name immortal. Doubters can't stop a person who trusts God with the sky. When you start playing the game of life timid and start believing, God will put a kind of wind under your wings that'll have you looking down on the haters. It's hard for those born in the dark to believe that there is such a thing as day. But for those who dare to dream, the sun will rise in the morning. I say for those who dare to dream, the sun will rise in the morning. Let us all burn with the knowledge of immortality. As the flame burns, death shall not see the mind of the blind. The stomach of worms shall starve forever. Her hands of age shall not touch the oblivious. Those dancing idiots shall sing to infinity. Whoever dare look into the mirror of eternity, their mortality shall alone be forgotten in the arms of days.
I am immortal.
Greatness requires being bold enough to do something that doesn't make sense to the rest of the world. Only those brave enough to be misunderstood earn the right to be called legends. There's a reason that kings don't talk too long to peasants. Because if they do, the peasants start believing that they too are royalty. You saw my kindness as a weakness. You thought because I granted you access that you weren't equal with me. But only hungry eyes can see the beauty of wisdom. Only thirsty ears can hear the voice of truth. Only the tired heart can digest understanding. Only the weak soul can swallow revelation. Champions turn every mistake, defeat, and failure into a testimony. I'm immortal. I am the voice for those who have none. I am the light for those born in the dark. I project the power for all the souls out there who are weak. I am the fire for those who are lukewarm. I am the passion for those who have yet to find theirs. I am the climb for those who have no stairs. I represent all the hurting souls who were told they would never be nothing. I am immortal. Motiversity. Hit us right now. Don't let anybody tell you that you can't live your dream. Tell them find true music. Impact 1 billion people. This is motivational art. I am immortal. Welcome to the lose. And to God be the glory.
To those who by patience and well-doing seek for glory and honor and immortality, he will give eternal life. Romans 2:7.
It's on. New year, new grind. I got a question for you. Are you living life, or is life living you? How bad do you want to be successful? Are you ready to level up in life? Are you ready to go to that next level? Are you sick of being average? I ask you again, are you living life, or is life living you? I am immortal. 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 I am immortal.